Global sales of electric and plug-in hybrid vehicles rose by 30.5% in September, with China selling 1.12 million vehicles, up by 47.9%. The United States and Canada saw a 4.3% increase to 150,000 units, while Europe grew by 4.2% to 300,000 units. RHO Motion forecasts European EV sales will reach 3.78 million by 2025 and 9.78 million by 2030, lower than earlier estimates.